What's up, guys? JP back at you once again, bringing you guys another review. So today's review is of Vigilante from the year 1982, coming to us courtesy of Blue Underground. This is the brand new limited edition 4K release of Vigilante. This is a classic exploitation film directed by William Lustig. It's a film that I've never seen before, but it's always been really curious on. Of course, Billy Lust is one of those dudes who I wish directed more films. Of course, he's known for Maniac as well as the Maniac cop films. Maniac is an all-time horror staple classic slasher film. Maniac Cop and Maniac Cop 2 are really good New York horror films as well. Maniac Cop 3, a little iffy on that one, but Vigilante here, presented in a 4K edition. It's basically a vigilante justice film in the vein of Death Wish. Feels to be heavily inspired by films like Death Wish, of course the Charles Bronson classic. It follows a New York City factory worker who is, you know, your regular guy, blue collar, hard work, has a family and a kid. Basically, these street gang trash bag humans assault his wife and murder his son. He's heartbroken, traumatized, and basically everybody's corrupt. There's a corrupt lawyer played by Joe Spinell. He has a little bit of a cameo here, and he's quite good. And then the judge is corrupt, and they let the guy off with a slap on the wrist. The lead actor there is pissed off, and he befriends Fred Williamson, who is leading this like vigilante justice group, and he basically gets revenge. It's a revenge film. And yeah, it is a awesome movie. I really enjoyed it. Great moments in it, particularly a death in the end that is really good, very satisfying too, and nasty. But yeah, I mean, it's a vigilante film. I think that these type of movies always work for me. You want to see the bad guys punished, and they're just these scumbag street punk gangbangers that just deserve to be killed. And of course, Fred Williamson is awesome in the movie. Robert Forster is really good in the movie. And yeah, the 4K release though, that's what's really awesome. The movie's great. I give it an 8 out of 10, but the 4K transfer is phenomenal. Blue Underground might be doing the best 4K transfers right now. I was absolutely floored by this because this is an exploitation film. You never expect these things to look as good as it did. And like, there is very minimal grain. It is just amazing. It pops. It just blasts off the screen. Such a good transfer from Blue Underground. And there is a bunch of special features on this disc. You have a new commentary. First of all, you have the old commentaries ported over from the previous Blue Underground release, but you have a new audio commentary with some film historians, which is always fun. I love hearing historians talk about movies because they're so knowledgeable and they have a great, you know, finger on the pulse of the history of film and like the culture and what was going on at the time, and especially with like exploitation films and post-Death Wish stuff, revenge films. So that's really awesome. Then you have a new featurette, Blue Collar Death Wish, with interviews of the writer and the stars and stuff like that. And then you have another interview with the composer Jay Chataway, who's a very known composer. And yeah, just a awesome release from Blue Underground. Couldn't be more happy with these 4Ks that they've done. Zombie is one of my favorite ones, but yeah, I hope they keep doing them. I'll keep buying them. They are a bit pricey. I paid $34, and then I ended up getting this screener in the mail after I bought it because I didn't think I was getting this. But so yeah, that is Vigilante 4K. Awesome addition there. Love the lenticular cover. The 4K transfer is phenomenal. If you've never seen that film, pick it up. It's a good movie, but just seeing it in 4K makes it that much better. So with that said, I'll see you guys next time with another one. Peace out.